Wilson Road tribe to beat it. Good little betting race, 400 metres a journey for Wing Post Supplies as the green light is on and the lure's on its way. Ready to jump here. Set. Racing, Nero Valentino only fairly away, Extreme Care hit the ground running, went straight to the lead. Now our bro Paddy's going quickly. Bundle Warren runs to third, Nero Valentino, two lengths away, then came Molly's Burner, then St. Coco, I'm a Psycho's last of all, Extreme Care tackled by our bro Paddy. Nero Valentino, Bundle Warren up to the bend, our bro Paddy the leader and going strongly, our bro Paddy defeated. Bundle Warren, Extreme Care, next was Nero Valentino, further next over the line, then Molly's Burner, St. Coco, I'm a Psycho last in at around 2360. Our bro Paddy at any old price. Kennelmate to the favourite, our bro Paddy, the kennelmate of Nero Valentino. Favourite Captain Abbott, one Bungalow Aaron, two Extreme Care, and I'd say six will end up in fourth, Nero Valentino in 2359. 23 and 59 was the run there for the 400 metre journey. Our bro Paddy was able to race nice and handy and has been too strong for its rivals. 8, 1, 2 and 6 after race number 6. Winner scored by 2 lengths, half a length between 2nd and 3rd, 2 by a half.